Welcome back for a Beatles Timeline Moment. A timeline of more than 100 years of facts and events, with notable songs and people in the history of the Beatles. Please subscribe to this channel to stay informed with future historical Beatles Timeline Moments. The Fool on the Hill. Written and sung by Paul McCartney, the Beatles began recording The Fool on the Hill on September 6, 1967. In the US, the song was first released on the Magical Mystery Tour soundtrack on November 27, 1967, then issued in the UK 11 days later. The lyrics describe the fool as a solitary figure, who is not understood by others, but is actually wise. McCartney said the idea for the song was inspired by the Dutch design collective The Fool, who derived their name from the tarot card of the same name. The song segment in the Magical Mystery Tour television film was shot separately from the rest of the movie and without the other Beatles' knowledge. Accompanied by a professional cameraman, McCartney filmed the scene near Neece in France. In 1968, Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66 recorded a popular cover version of the song that reached the top 10 in the US. By the late 1970s, The Fool on the Hill was one of McCartney's most widely recorded ballads. Two moody blues bandmates contributed to the song, flautist Ray Thomas and Mike Pinder playing the harmonica, are included in the recording. We would like for you to participate for a Beatles discussion at our timeline website, the4beatles.com. There, you can share your thoughts and memories with us and others of more than 250 Beatles timeline topics. Again, please subscribe to this channel to stay informed with future historical Beatles timeline moments.